This is a homeless camp in Anchorage, Alaska, getting bulldozed by the city just weeks before a deadly cold winter arrives.
That was our home. That's all we had. And it's cold. None of us got jackets.
With the below-freezing winter weeks away and the Sullivan Arena previously used as a homeless shelter shut down this May, how will these homeless people survive?